Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you a quick workout just using one dumbbell, and it works your full body. So you're going to do 4 sets of 1 minute. Choose a weight that will allow you to do 1 minute with good form and that you're tired after. Here we go. First exercise, you're going to do a single arm overhead snatch. Single arm snatch with a dumbbell. Here we go. So what you want to do is stay low, make sure your shoulders are back, chest is out, and slightly twist your spine because you're using one arm at a time. You always start with the weaker side. So I'm going to start with my left arm because it's my non-dominant arm. So lift up, power through the legs, finish with the arms. As you can see here, I'm keeping the dumbbell really close to my torso all throughout the movement. Yeah. Common mistake is to pull too much with the arms, so just pull upward, but you're using the power from the legs, the power through the legs, pushing up, and then finishing with the arm, okay? So, again, you want to keep your shoulders back just now, keep the dumbbell straight below you, and pull up. That's the first exercise. All right, so second exercise here we're gonna do is just a simple one-arm dumbbell thruster. So it's mostly from the squat, so it comes from the squat, finish through with the arm. Again, the power comes from the legs, and finish through with the arm. Here we go. Keep the dumbbell really close to your ear. I like to hold it this way, keep it really close to your torso. Drop down, hop up. Use your other hand just to counterbalance down. Again, power is coming from the legs, finishing with the arm, so the momentum builds upwards and you're just finishing with the arm. Yeah? Make sure you stay upright and not leaning forward. Hey guys, so it's the last exercise now. We're gonna do a push-up to a renegade row. So this works your chest, your shoulders, and your back. Okay? So what you want to do is get into a push-up position, holding with one hand the dumbbell. Start with your legs real wide, keep your core tight, okay? And from there, you're just gonna do a push-up. Alright guys, so that was just 3 exercises. You want to do 4 sets of a minute each. And again, this is a full body workout, but it's not a program. So if any questions, feedback, or suggestions, feel free to reach out. Thanks guys.